Zyban, Trazodone, Antabuse, and Methadone. If neuroleptics make you shake, then Benztropine you must take. They profit from the drugs they sell, from the side effects as well. Thorazine, Amphetamine, Luvox, Carbamazepine, Clozapine, and Stelazine, Protriptyline, Lamotrigine, Valium, and Ativan, Viagra for the modern man. But now some ladies take it too, off-label is good for you. Abilify and Melaril, Clonopin, Anafranil, Naltrexone, Oxazepam, Rozaram, Triazolam, Celexoent, generic O, so let's brand name it Lexapro. Tweak the formula a touch, sells for 30 times as much. Doxepin, Benificatin, Ambien, Cymbalta, and Adderall, Cerzone, and Propanolol. Bupropion does not sound fun, so market it as Wellbutrin. If its drug name makes you chafe, change its name so it sounds safe. Effexor and Vistaril, Lunesta and Tofranil, Librium and Nambutol, Zeldox, Phenobarbital. It takes a town to raise a kid, but barring that there's Ritalin. Pills are good for kids, I know, the FDA, it told me so. Topamax and Trilofan, Depakote and Geodon, Methylene, Modafinil, Dexedrine and Dogmatil. Lobotomy has since evolved, nowadays there's Risperdal. Zyprexa shrinks a monkey's brain, you tell me now who's insane. Nardil, Paxil, Elavil, Prolixin, and Seroquel, Moban, Marplan, and Novane, Benadryl, and Loxetane. Lithium will soothe your mood if it doesn't poison you. If you think they're danger-free, buy the Brooklyn Bridge from me. Azepine, nortriptyline, procyclidine, flufenazine, eldapril and loxapine, flurazepam, disipramine, simatril, reboxetine, halcyon, trimipramine, la 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 la.